New arena unlocked.
We are neck and neck, Andrew.
Yeah, fuck this arena.
Let's go fuck up the prison yard.
Yeah, this arena fucking sucks.
And also our voices. Why are we doing these voices?
I don't know. For fun?
They're all the worst ones.
Back to the source. Or Bobby Pauly.
I believe you.
I tried to read it.
Bobby Pauly.
It's a hobo.
Yeah, I was like, who's talking right now?
I can't tell. Is it that mass of flesh in the corner? It's alive?
Hey, guys. Shit, it's been like ages. Spare a smoke for an old pal.
Dude, instead of begging, tell us what went down here. The whole place is wrecked.
That. Man, that's ancient history. I guess you went for an extended vacation or whatever. Yeah, it was a gang of skinhead chicks. A whole bunch of them came and took over the area. Then they started passing out necro.
But haven't you tried to drive out the dealers? You know, take back the camp?
Sure. Vlad's trying. Start a revolution or some crap. He's been recruiting people for weeks now. You should be able to find him at the train station. I ought to tell him to fuck off. Guy gives me a nasty headache.
Alright, we'll look around for him. Thanks, bro.
Ah, ga, 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 ga.
My head
the animation
stickles.
I do where I'm talking the whole time.
Yeah.
I puke. We puke a lot. We puked together there, like, communitively.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Not these images again.
Hey, I'm playing a game.
What was that?
I don't know.
Did the game just black out for a second there?
I think it was the computer just blacked out for a second. Oh, apparently my window's activated.
The fuck?
I don't know.
And this thing is getting bigger. Side effects of the necro, I'm guessing.
We're on necro 2.
Dogs! They're German shepherds. Oh my god, get off me. They make the worst sounds.
Natural dying dog sounds?
Yeah. Oh. Is that a rake?
Yeah, no, that's a light pole.
Oh, better.
That's the best weapon in the game.
They said I had a high score in reach. They weren't talking about the halos.
They weren't talking about the halo.
Oh my god.
Gone.
We sent him to space. Oh my god. Can I have this item forever? Oh my god, I want this item forever.
It is a lot of fun. Gone. Home run.
That combo dog. Oh my goodness. That's horrible.
Isn't it the best weapon, though? It's so much fun, because it has such ridiculous reach.
This whole game is such a weird experiment in game feel.
Look at the fat Albert kids in the background.
Like, this whole game is about what things feel and sound like, and not like...
Yeah.
Because otherwise, it's just a beat-em-up. But there's so many weird touches to it all. Oh. That's half a body.
Bastards. I remember him. He wouldn't take shit from nobody. Apparently, they used him as an example.
He's got, like, buck teeth sticking out.
Yeah.
Okay, ladies, shut your traps and listen up. And the Profano wishes to congratulate you on a job well done in junk. You have the boss's permission to use the gym. We even planned a little shindig for you. We'll see, you'll see we haven't been jerking you around. Be aware, a few jackasses are expected to show up soon. And we want them alive, you hear? You run into him, bring him straight to us. Alright, at ease.
Oh god, we run in with fucking telephone poles, like...
You're the fucker squatting in our camp, huh?
You can't even see him anymore.
No.
Huh, speak of the devil. I must be one of those fortune tellers or something.
So you think your crappy little goons can stop me?
You chose the worst voice to have to do all night.
You and your lap dogs are gonna answer all my questions, and more importantly, you're gonna go peddle that shit someplace else.
Oh, you hear that? We've got ourselves some gypsy comedians. Enough with the jokes. I'm about to teach you some respect.
What was that? That's about great. Respect?
The whole group of them just off to space. Oh my god. It's amazing. Oh, that's embarrassing.
I like how you hit them from behind you.
Oh yeah. There's a lot going on here. Oh no! I tried to charge it for a moment, it wouldn't work out. Ow!
He has my fucking light pole!
No, they picked up my weapon! Stop that. Oh. How did he- what? He did a flying kick at me, but my attack missed him. It's like, aren't we on the same plane then? How's this work? Oh no, my pole broke. Now I'm sad. You wouldn't like me when I'm sangry.
Sangry?
Yeah. Let's give me pole. Oh, it broke. No. Oh wait, there it is. Never mind. Just can't pick it up. There we go. Combo finisher.
God, these guys take forever. Oh.
It's the best finisher. It's so great. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa, man, that's a lot of items.
Dude really wants us to know about weapons nearby. That was a weird choice on his part. Ooh. Really does just enter orbit.
Ugh.
Whee!
The sounds.
the squelching impacts and stuff. Ooh, golf club.
Yeah, I was gonna say, might as well get a new weapon. That one's about to break.
Yeah, definitely.
Alright, well, let's go.
Yep.
Mutual assistance.
Now I can yell four as their skull splits in four. Hello, zombos. I'm amazed that we look this fucked up and everyone else looks so much more fucked up.
Yeah. Given the circumstances. Wait, hey, necro!
This is a really good Russia tourist video.
Hey, chips, wait behind the line like everyone else. We're not even open yet.
Glorious to our Stotska.
Quit shrieking and open the fucking gate.
Oh, you like to boss people around, huh? Listen, I ain't got time for this shit. Get back behind the line and wait for your fix with the rest of the junkies.
Papers, please.
Okay, then. Suppose we'll just have to make you leave.
I say... fuck your car!
It's weird how in order to inject yourself savagely, you have to drop your weapon. Oh, look at my score.
666. Oh, God. Ivan is the devil. God.
Oh my god!
You goddamn!
I'm gonna rip your heads off and shit down your throats.
Oh yeah?
I'd like to see you try. And as you're slowly removing your pants, I will kill you. Oh!
What? You both did fucking air kicks?
Apparently. Since. Got so much worse.
Or better. I can't tell. It's like
I can't tell where they are and whether or not I'm gonna hit them when I shoot.
Yeah. Oh, that was a beautiful combo.
That sound is amazing. Oh my god.
There's a lot of love putting the sound development in this.
We
need
to get away from this wall so we can see what the hell's going on in this fight. That's always a problem with beat 'em ups, is the whole like knocking people off against the wall and then you can't tell what's going on.
Yeah. Another one is like enemies that do the same repetitious move. Like the guy who just fucking jump kicks all the time.
The people that like infinite combo you?
Yeah.
The guy really likes his jump kicks though. You don't understand, it's all he's had since his wife left him.
God. Why me?
Yeah, because you were physically closer than I was.
Ow. The fuck?
God damn it. I'm trying to farm resources here and I keep stabbing you with needles.
Why?
Such a weird problem specific to this game. That it's like, oh, I keep accidentally stabbing my co-op partner with needles.
Hey, how did you get in here?
Fucking hell. I remember this place used to be peaceful.
Hey, you're a cute bunch.
She looks like a skull.
You guys, you wanna shoot
Fanta?
Up some necro nearby?
Don't you wanna?
A little private party?
I don't know what's more disgusting about you. The sores or the piss smell?
Oh. Gross.
What? What did you just say to me?
Look at their faces. Let's put it this way. You run along back to the other necro heads, or I'll kick a few teeth out. I'll kick out the few teeth you have left.
What? What did you just say to me?
All right, you know,
she said that twice. Yeah. I think she just can't hear. I don't think she was indignant. I think she just literally couldn't hear you.
Well, dead now.
Hear me. I have a barrel.
Jesus.
Just keep swinging. Someone will be in front of me. Where am I? Oh, I'm on the ground. Stop it. Go get him, green man. Oh no, they're attacking from off camera.
God.
Barrel must be mine. Combo. Oh my god, the ground smacking is amazing.
The ground smacking?
Yeah, when you knock them down, they start hitting them with a barrel.
Oh yeah.
Like this.
Yeah, that's great.
I really need to get better about farming the resources all the time. Because I keep not getting them, and it's obviously a problem.
Stop. Would you stop it? Fuck.
No. Never stop. Can't
Why
stop.
Why am I doing so bad today?
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
I don't know.
Just do that. See? It's easy.
I'm trying over here.
Get off the screen. It's mine. No.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh no, that's like a horror movie. That's like when the zombies are tearing into you as a horde and like all of them are going for it at the same time.
Oh god.
Oh my god. Yeah, that seemed fair. Oh Jesus, nothing about this feels fair right now. God damn it. I got beat on from both sides. What the hell? Did you see what happened to me?
Yeah.
I was getting pelted from stuff from behind, attacked by goons, and I was getting shot.
Wait, where am I?
At the same time. Oh, you're about to go down too.
Never going down.
Oh my god. Just keep stabbing yourself. This game's relentless.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Fuck, what? Oh, a guy had a gun. Okay, yeah.
The guns really make this game go from not difficult to astonishingly difficult, sometimes with no warning. It's like, this guy just showed up.
It's like, I just...
It's like, what do you mean you weren't ready for that? Ow. Ow. Everything's dying and on fire. Ow. Shit. Ow. Shit. Die, 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 die. Oh, I'm dead, apparently.
Yeah.
Ow. Oh, that guy. I can't even tell what kills me sometimes. You think the gun sound would be indicative, but you're shooting too, so it's like I don't even know if the gun means what it killed me or not. How are you shooting dogs?
I don't know. I'm doing it though.
You'd clearly have to aim down for them.
It's like Doom strategy.
How many bullets does that have? Holy crap.
Oh no.
It seems like the forever gun. Is it the forever gun?
It's out.
Oh. It was not the forever gun. Why don't you just revive me? I'm right there and nobody's near you. You're in no immediate danger. Like, I'll just watch.
Sorry, I didn't want, because some of them had guns.
So I think if you shoot them with guns, they can't give you serum or whatever it's called.
Oh yeah, if you kill them instantly.
The game's like, oh, we'll just throw these AK-47s away. It's a door.
No, it's because we're going to the next, like,
yeah,
area.
Yeah, but it's silly that we go through a door, so those nice AK-47s we just picked up just get thrown on the ground behind us. Like, we don't need these. It's like, no, we need those sincerely.
Yeah, we need every weapon we can get our hands
Please
on.
Please keep? Yes?
Please keep, yes!
Oh, no, how did he kick me? I was on the ground. I questioned these physics in this 2D side-scroller beat-em-up. What was that?
Yeah, what was that?
I can't tell. It's like you interrupted his jump kick, but also didn't.
Stay the and fuck
it,
down!
It
kind
of, like, it came back mid-animation.
Done with your shit, dude. I can't even use it because his controller's fucked up.
Oh, you can't, ow.
No, see, I can't slide.
Can't dash? Weird.
No. This controller's
This game's like, this guy's like the Neo, like he can see through the Matrix and knows what I'm gonna do.
Oh god, I didn't even notice how.
Do you
low
see
him
like strategically run around me? That was weird.
Fuck.
Yep, it's not a good spot. Oh, he didn't even give me anything. Crap.
Fuck!
I'll pick you up. This'll work out. We're just both super screwed. It's fine, Andrew. We've never been in better shape.
Fuck!
Oh no.
I hate the guys that jump, man. They fucking...
No. I saved you.
Get back.
It's almost like we have infinite health once you're down to the last hit.
These guys?
It's like, suddenly the amount doesn't matter anymore. We both got one shot. You only get one shot.
Good enough.
Do not miss your chance.
Oh, this guy.
Opportunity comes once
this
in a lifetime. You better.
Yes.
Oh, no.
No, you fucking whore.
She's gonna knock you out. Oh, my God.
I want to fucking lose
infinite
this guy.
Punching.
Fuck. Enough for one.
Here it comes. Oh, you got him.
Please. Fuck.
We're working on it. We can do this. We'll get our fix, Andrew. We'll get our fix.
God,
look at this guy, girl thing. What is it? Toad face man.
Looks like a girl.
I don't know. It's a lump monster.
What do I even voice that? Like,
would you look at that? A pack of rats wandered into my pool.
What? Every voice is getting worse and more painful.
Ooh,
why are we doing this to ourselves?
So beautiful. Well, because these all die. These people all die.
I know,
because
it looks like that. Like you look at these characters, and it's what you expect them to sound like. Let me guess. You're the leader of this band of merry creeps.
Ah, they're talking rats.
Who are you? Like,
wow, Buffett. Sorry, I'm all out of cheese.
Wow, you. It's a me. Wah, 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 wah.
Don't test us.
Get it, lab rats?
We've got a few questions you're gonna answer.
Probably not.
Buffett.
God damn it.
You rats can take your questions and shove them.
I don't think that's how questions work.
You shove them in your question hole.
Oh.
This camp was raided a few months back.
Trucks full of riot police showed up out of nowhere. Dragged everybody off. You know anything about that? No, I don't. But now I see why our arrival here went so smoothly.
Quit screwing with me.
We woke up in some dirty-ass lab with crates of necro all over. So who's supplying you, huh? Where's the crap coming from?
What are you, fucking Bruce Willis?
God, you're a pain in the ass. Okay, I'll tell you one thing. The middleman who gets me the necro is an old guy. Goes by the name of Mick Hale. Wait, what? Mick Hale?
Plot twist!
Ha! You hear that sweet sound? It's a little surprise I had planned for ya. Took forever to get here, but it's well worth the wait. It's time to shut you up for good, little rats.
I don't want to do this voice ever again,
oh,
Andrew.
Oh, God.
I don't want to do this voice ever again. Oh, God, they're knocking me at the shut-up machine.
No, thanks.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
So we need to hit her into the machine.
That sounds easy and definitely not going to backfire.
You need a bat.
Yeah, apparently. Well, I'll do this. I'll clean up a little bit. Sorry, Oh, no. Probably want to pick me up because you're also going to die in one hit. Oh, my God. How is she okay? Like, at all.
I don't know.
Ah, crap. Jesus Christ. So do you always slam down?
Ah.
Is that just like how your grab works? Oh, that's not good. Maybe they'll just throw me forward
dead
again.
Anyways.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, God. You get
that's
up.
A nasty one.
You got big old fucked
that's
up.
That's really gross.
Yeah, we need a full life for that boss fight. And I don't know why they don't give you a copious amounts of...
Yeah, they might as well just give you all your health.
Yeah.
Oh, so you also throw.
Yeah. Whee! I just also like the... Whee! Ow. Wow. Thanks. Thanks for that game. I was trying to throw that guy, but it wouldn't fucking let me do it.
Oh, you threw him into him. It actually worked for a moment there. Ew. Oh. Yeah.
I like how it stops Violent. The machine. Like, the machine's just like, Jesus.
Uh-oh. I got mulched really hard. Oh, it totally drains your all your currency, too. Oh my god. That's not good.
Ow.
Got her. What? No, rule of threes, you betrayed me.
Well, the other guy didn't have a rule of threes. It took like 40 shots to kill him.
Yeah, but this one has like a special kill mechanic.
Ha ha. How'd you like that ride, fatso? Anyways, hopefully Vlad is still at the train station.
All right.
And with her death goes that voice forever. That hurt.
Thank God.
That actually hurt.
it sounded pretty painful.
It's just what comes out when you see what everyone looks like in this game.
Yeah.
These pain voices.
New arena.
It would help if either of us were actually voice actors.